There's, it looks like there's some defined toe marks showing up because of melting. I can't say that for sure.
They're about
here
6 feet apart.
Thing, that thing I was telling you about again, that
uh-huh.
slide back.
Like where you push up with your toes, yeah.
Yeah, slide back like that. And because it was compressing it, it made it iced, and it's held on to that. There are a few places, and that's one of them, where we see this right here. And it looks like whiskbroom. It was much clearer yesterday. You could actually see individual hair marks. Like somebody
dragging something.
What looked like some good toe definition on it. And the same with that one there. Same sort of thing right there.